process has been that if interest rates go higher on the long end, while the short end stays where it is, their margins expand and they make more money. So if the long end comes down...
has tried to accommodate him in the last couple of years to give up that trade, that no trade thing he's got, and Carmelo's